What's up, guys? I'm just giving you guys a little bit of an update. I really didn't hear much today. Of course, I really haven't been paying all that much attention today. Been kind of busy. So it is actually about 11:45 right now. I just kind of wanted to play with the mirror a little bit. I was actually thinking of trying something a little bit stupid. I don't know if I'm going to do it or not. The reason being is because my fiance is home and she's in bed. And I don't want her getting all freaked out and upset. But I was actually thinking about getting the Ouija board out and like leaning it against the mirror or something and leading the recorder up against it to see if we catch anything, if it enhances anything or anything at all. Like I said, I don't know if I'm going to do that or not. Of course, this is only the first video that I'm making tonight. I kind of passed out like in the middle of the day. And I slept for a good bit. So, yeah, there may be quite a few videos tonight. Especially from now until... until I fall asleep, I guess. So, like I said, I may make another video. There's a possibility that I may decide to grab my Ouija board and do that, but I don't know. I really don't. I was able to completely clean out my laptop and completely start over fresh on it. I literally did a complete factory restore on it. I didn't really have much on there in the first place. I really didn't care about losing anything. So I went ahead and did that, and it runs great now. It runs like a brand new computer. So I was able to download everything from here onto there, and everything from the camera I was able to put on there too, instead of actually putting everything on my phone and shit, and like updating it to like the cloud and all that, because I'm not a very tech guy. I don't really know how to do all that crap. I don't understand it. So, call me stupid, call me retarded. I just don't understand it, because nothing will save to like my drive in my phone, but all the pictures and all the videos will save to like the photo part of Google. And it just, I don't know, whatever. It's stupid. I don't get it. But, yeah, I think I'm going to turn out the light, and I'm going to sit in here. Actually, no. What I'm going to do is I'm going to let this sit for a couple minutes. I'm going to let that go with the IR, obviously. And then I may come in here. I may change the battery. Or may I actually may plug it into the wall so this video can actually be long, like a long, long video. So I don't know yet. I haven't made that decision yet. But I would like to be able to one day, I would actually like to be able to make a video spanning from, you know, the full witching hour, you know, from midnight until 4 o'clock in the morning. I would love to do that, but again, the battery life will not last on this camera, and I don't want to have to make two videos. I want it to be one long video, which I would have to plug it into the wall and do it like that, so, which I may do. I don't know. I haven't decided yet. But again, today has not been a very active day for some reason, or it has, and I just haven't paid much attention to it. I've been kind of busy until I fell asleep, and then whenever I woke up was literally about an hour ago, and my fiance, she was still tired, so she crashed back out, but I'm wide awake. I'm just wide awake, so. But yeah, I'm gonna stop rambling and let this go, and hopefully I catch something or hear something or anything. I'm gonna be back in a couple minutes. I'm probably gonna bring my cell phone in here. I caught a lot of orbs on my cell phone yesterday. Actually, there was one that literally came from the closet, which is straight ahead of me. It literally came out and swirled in a circle and then just shot right by my head. And there was a couple of them. I caught one that actually started right here, like kind of like right, literally right in this area. Came up, went to the edge of the screen, and then shot back that way. It was crazy as hell. So, like I said, a lot of the stuff in that was, I mean, some of it was dust, obviously. There's no bugs in here. Like I said yesterday in a video, there's no bugs in here. But obviously, there's, you know, houses have dust. Some of it could have been dust, but a lot of them was orbs. And I'm iffy when it comes to orbs. It's hard to make out if they're orbs or if it's dust or if it's a bug, blah, blah, blah. But whenever they swirl, you know, like that and then shoot straight at you, there's some intelligence there. So, you know, it's kind of hard to argue about that. So, I'm gonna let this go. And again, hopefully I catch something. I'm actually gonna set some shit up so maybe it'll knock some stuff over or whatever. Do something. There you go. Knock that over.
was that? I think a lot of that stuff is dust. Not actual orbs, but every once in a while. Every once in a while, you can see something. Oh, that's. There you go. How do you mark that?
Okay, I just heard. I don't know if you can see that bag on that camera. I know you can't. See, I don't know. Those are. I don't know if a lot of those are orbs or not, because, oh, that was like right there, because they're nowhere else, or they're not, there's not a lot of them, and if it was dust, it would be the entire video. You would think it would be everywhere. I mean, at least you would think so, right? Like that one right there. Whenever I came into the room, you were crinkling that bag a little bit. Could you maybe crinkle it some more? Can you completely like step on it or something and flatten it out completely? That would be fucking cool as hell. Come on, I know you can do it. I'm holding my cell phone, recording with my cell phone and my actual camera too, so okay. I am going to actually turn the light on here. Sorry. And then I'm gonna turn that off. You can barely see with that light. Like without light, so
see. You don't see any orbs at all with this camera. With my cell phone, you see them like crazy. Can you move that box again? Or can you push that A down? Is well after midnight now. It's actually 12:30 at night, so we are definitely within the witching hour. Can you? I really want him, whatever this is, to. Because whenever I walked in, I heard, and I actually seen the back part of that box that's sitting there. I actually seen that and heard it crinkling a little bit when I walked in. I would love for you to just step on it or move it or flip that A down, or flip that picture of the happy bee or be happy sign down. Do something, man. Are you here with us? Or with me? 'Cause I am the only one in the room. Are you a male or a female? I know you're technically not supposed to ask this, but I'm going to anyways. How did you die? Was there some kind of messed up circumstances that caused your death, or did you die of natural causes? I still want to know how the hell or why the hell you're attached to the mirror, if you actually are. It just doesn't make sense to me how, if you are a human spirit, a ghost, somebody who walked this earth in human form at one time, how you are cursed or attached to a mirror. It doesn't make sense to me. Like I said, you can't see any orbs at all, or dust, or whatever the hell that was on this camera. But on my cell phone, you can see them plain as day. It doesn't really make sense. Are you happy to be here in this house? Is that why you're not very active anymore? Do you feel comfortable here? Of course. It's also really weird that it doesn't do anything whenever I'm in here, or it stops doing stuff whenever I come in here. That kind of makes me, kind of leads me to believe that it's possibly a child, too. Because, I mean, obviously, children are shy. Course, that's just me trying to think outside the box. Just for shits and giggles. If you are a child, I actually still have some childhood toys of mine. I used to collect wrestlers whenever I was a kid, me and my cousin both. And I actually still have two of them, Matt and Jeff Hardy. So they're collectors. Well, was collectors until I took them out of the box. Yeah, I was also young and I didn't care. I was like 10 or 11 whenever I did that. I didn't care. Now I wish I didn't do that. But if you're a child spirit, would you like to like it if I brought you some toys? I don't mind letting you play with my stuff. I just don't understand the growl. And it's saying what in my ear like that yesterday, and all the crazy noises, like all the interference that I got in the first couple videos that I made on with this camera were so, there was so much interference, it sounded like. There was a lot of noise in there for no reason at all. And Same with the voice recorder sitting there. There's a lot of noise with that too. Especially whenever I lean it up against the mirror like it is right now. And I don't get any interference noise anymore. At least not much. I mean, there's still some here and there, but not nearly as bad as it was. So, I mean, it kind of leads me to believe that this thing, whatever it was, whatever it is possibly out of the mirror now. And it's someplace else in the house. Gonna leave this in here for a couple more minutes. I still got a little bit of battery life left. Sit on the floor for a couple seconds. Oh, sorry, guys. This video and this recording is going to be long as hell, and it's going to take me a long time to go through this. Because my digital recorder is reading 1 hour and 3 minutes, and I started this exactly when I started the regular video, so yeah, it's gonna be a long one tonight. So it's out. It's 12:45 in the morning. 12:46 in the morning now, technically Tuesday morning. I should be hearing a lot of stuff right now. I should be getting a lot of stuff right now. Are you sleeping or something? Like, do ghosts and spirits could take like naps or something? Mean, I'm sitting here in the dark, man. I mean, even though this is my house. This is your element right now, but you can either speak into the recorder or show yourself on the camera. Was that you? Is that you making that noise? That I'm getting a bunch of like dust or orbs or something on my cell phone sometimes. But like I said, if it was absolutely dust, if it was absolutely truly positivity, yeah, positively dust, it would be constant. At least you would think so. This is not. Wednesday. You want to show yourself? Let everybody know that you're here. As weird as it sounds, my whole lower body feels like it's becoming like ice cold. Kind of weird, because literally from like my hips down, I'm never cold. And I was sitting here and I was perfectly fine, and just out of nowhere I started getting kind of cold whenever I started recording with my cell phone again. Are you like touching my legs or something? Is that you? There's nothing around me. There's nothing behind me either. Would she look like? Gonna record for about 2 more minutes on this one. If you want to show yourself or say something, now would be the time to do it, but that's you. There's something in there. Can you make a noise in here? Yeah, you know, the really small ass bathroom. Yeah, some of that is dust. But yet again, like I said, some of it's not. Like, I seen that one. Hello? That's you in the bathroom? Keep hearing you. I'm recording on my cell phone. I want to take this video to 10 minutes on my cell phone. I only got 30 more seconds. Probably a terrible idea. Mouse. That you making that noise in front of me? Can you do it again? said I was only going to record for a couple more, like two more minutes on my on this, and I'm literally been gone for like another 10 minutes. I'm also flashing pictures too. That's where the flashes is coming from. Guess I'm just trying to figure shit out. Alright guys, I think I'm going to end this right now. It may or may not. Make another video. I don't know yet. I don't know what I want to do. So I will talk to you guys later, I guess. Because this recording's almost an hour and a half long, so I got a lot to do. So, hey guys.